But we're expecting one day, in God's time, magagamit po kayo ng Panginoon, not necessarily here in UAE, but sa Pilipinas or sa iba niyong pangpupuntahan. So, although may iba tayong pamamaraan on how we express our praise and worship to the Lord, but it is not actually overnight, it will be a process. Lord will touch your minds, Lord will touch your heart.